fell on the land.
Oh, okay, I'm watching this, damn.
The warlords faded from history.
Oh,
and the people grew weak and complacent.
Is it like throwing around the map?
When the Viking raids began anew, the Iron Legion was not prepared. Ashfeld plunged into chaos. Yet the Vikings too,
they're not realistic, hard. We'll go the hardest. We'll go the next hardest.
We're fucked. I thought we played this so we wouldn't rage, dickhead.
The Wardens. Members of an ancient order. Fallen into dust. Sworn to defend.
Knights look awesome though. Like their armor looks awesome. But I don't like playing just the sword.
Their origins lost to history. Still they fight for what is right. But only a few may join their order.
Ooh, crack that neck.
That day I learned that I was serving the wrong warlord.
Okay, cool.
Purvis Dominey.
They're friends of
the day that I met the Blackstone Legion and Holden Cross.
Come out!
Nice.
Dominey! It doesn't have to be like this!
Is it boss fights?
Keep them off the walls!
Yeah, because one guy can do
my lord. Break it down! Break it down!
Oh, that's cool. That's cool as fuck. The graphics on this game is really cool too. I've got my game mode on, so all the colors are popping and everything like that.
But I am a warden.
It's like the episode where all the barbarians are coming for you. I'm sure my barbarians are moving. I need to play my game sounds. So what the fuck are we doing? Defend the East Wall. Is this the East Wall? Oh no, this one.
The Blackstones were coming up the East Wall.
Oh, yeah, here we go. So what is up guys, it is 63Z here with Matt when the fuck he wants to start up and fight this dude. Oh wait, I already know how to- it's giving us a tutorial in the fucking- oh come on! Come on, I've already done this bullshit. So it is 63Z, obviously, playing with Matt. Matt, say hi.
Hello everyone.
We are playing on the second hardest difficulty because Matt's a pussy and doesn't want to go to the realistic one. I understand that because I don't want to like pull my hair out from doing this as well.
I want to play the game for fun, bitch, not to hate everything around me.
So we're going to play through this for you all and see how well we do. We're going to play the whole game through though. I don't want to have to do this fucking tutorial. I've already done it 3 times now. Let me fucking... Hit with a light attack. I know the light attack. The heavy attack. 1, 2. Thank you. This is so fucking annoying. Oh, kill the captain. Okay. 1. I can't freaking block his attack. I can't guard break. That's so stupid. Let me guard break. Waiting for Unshifted Bu66le to continue. Are you doing the tutorial as well?
Yeah.
It's so annoying. Where are you at? We're gonna play the film as much as possible.
I needed to hold that wall.
I decided not to record anymore. I'll still finish the game. It's just might not upload it. But I'm still gonna play as much as with this guy standing right here, this lovely knight just here. Let's see how well we do. I'll let you kill him. Unless you want my help. Can you need my help? Yeah. Oh my motherfucker die. Yeah. Oh, stop going the way I'm going.
The courtyard.
Come on. What's the the story mode? Come on, give me some story. Come on, no more. What's this?
Go, go, go!
Oh, I can regain health.
Defend this fortress! Go!
Oh, time to kill bitches. Oh shit!
Fuck me, it's multiplayer all over again, bitch.
Fuck you, it's multiplayer all over. I'm surprised I didn't have an archer in the game, to be honest. I thought they were gonna have an archer in the multiplayer. I'm just trying to kill these guys as fast as possible, to be honest.
We're losing.
And execution. Whack. Reach the archers. Run, Paris, run. Oh, sorry.
That is how it's done, you see?
The fall of the last sanctuary and the fall of the last sanctuary in Ashfell.
Well, you can have lookable objectives.
A thousand
as well.
Years have passed since then. Our ancestors held out for 6 years against 100,000 desperate, starving warriors. Or so the story goes.
What?
That catapult's still ready to fire.
My god, that's a lot of archers.
Not the way to use a catapult.
Charge! Not like I could just run over there and kill all the archers myself and not put waste of effect in the catapult.
Through the breach! I thought I killed you in the game
anyway.
There's me on the right.
These warriors don't have to die. Trial by combat. Right now.
What? Fight you? That's not a trial. That's an execution.
Then fight my second.
You! You will be my second.
You fuck, Ben.
Fuck him, I'll kill him. Right, I'll fuck him up. I'm gonna fuck him up.
I wonder if I refused, then there would be a slaughter.
I think think you're the worst.
Surely it's not 2v1. Yeah,
surely it's not 2v1, so just wait.
No,
I played a lot of multiplayer, bitch. I know how to work. Oh shit. Shut up. Oh shit, he's got a lot of health. Don't think I've noticed that.
He was a warden too. Or had been.
Yeah, like, fuck the thing, just swing, swing, swing.
Fuck yeah. He's not defending that well, so I'm just like going for the position. He's just only going for attacks, really.
He's good.
He's not good, he's fucking shitty. It takes like a couple guard blocks. And if I whack, he gets some good hits, and that's about it. Whack. He has so much health. Was he not dead yet? There we go. And execution. Whack. And kill the bitch. Fuck yes. I saved my dude.
We were still at their mercy.
Even though I won, they're still gonna be dicks about it.
It will not do for a knight of the Blackstone Legion to be defeated by a common mercenary.
Because, motherfucker, I'm a knight.
Kneel.
Am I being knighted for killing his second in command?
No, you're gonna get.
Is that what's happening right now? If he assassinates me, I'm gonna be so mad.
For valor in battle, for honor and service, I, Holden Cross, raise you. Stand, Knight of the Blackstone Legion.
I killed his second in command and he's knighting me.
That's how it works.
In a battle, this would not. He'd be mad at me. I killed his second in command, he'd be mad as shit at me. He's not gonna knight me. The only reason he'd know me is to make sure the guy that I just killed didn't look like a pussy. That is the only reason he would knight me. This guy is looking out for his self-interest, but he just knighted me, so that means
that
all the bitches flocking
to me.
That
was how I joined the Blackstone Legion.
Wait, why am I going off with them now? What the fuck? None of this has made sense. Like, it really doesn't. Do you know what's going on?
No.
That warden proved more than worthy. But there was still much work to be done. The Vikings were about to destroy the last Iron Legion sanctuary in Ashfeld. My Blackstone Legion would save them.
Wait, are we fighting for Apollyon? And it said, the chick who's commentating over this right now is the same chick that's got commentating over in the trailers. And the chick commentating over in the trailers is Apollyon, which is apparently the one who made all the fucking three factions fight each other. I'm confused as to why the dude that we were just, like, playing as went off with the fucking... the other dude, the big fucking... oh, big guy.
Isn't that some, like, black Iron Legion or whatever?
Yeah, but then why wouldn't I stay with my own people?
You're a mercenary. Wait,
oh, did he say I was a mercenary?
Yeah.
Yeah, but then still, why wouldn't I stay with my own people? Instead of going with the guy that was obviously trying to kill the person I was fighting for.
Because being a knight is better than being a mercenary, I guess.
There are many legions. The Iron Legion is the greatest among them. But in Ashfeld, the Iron Legion was about to be routed. Their commander, Stone, needed an army. Holden Cross sent me.
We're fighting for the Iron Legion.
Where are our reinforcements?
I'm it.
Is this a joke?
Open the gate!
We are the only reinforcement they have. That's some bullshit.
Good luck!
The battle was already lost.
They're just like, how the fuck did he make two people? I'm gonna go. Wait, we go into the one over where A would be, or to where C would be?
I need to take that garrison.
Oh shit, sorry.
Fucking slutty bitch.
Sorry. It's an honest mistake.
Killing all the Vikings in this area will claim the garrison for us.
Yay. Okay.
This place will help us gather reinforcements.
Yeah. Oh, a little bit.
I need to take the flanks.
What, are you still in?
Yeah, I'm still in.
Oh my god, he just keeps circling. Pick him up, kick him up. Boom. Yes.
We need to hold the key battlefield positions.
Ooh, I got a ballista.
Stone was a conqueror. One of the best I've ever seen. We were winning. We just needed a final push.
Interaction with the Valkyrie. I wasn't against my ribs.
Leave none alive!
Fuck off with your stupid hitting from side to side! That's little! Fuck you, if you down there, I'm gonna be so mad.
Okay.
No, I refuse. Knock me over, bitch. even the bullshit. Fucking slow Tobad. No. I got this. Yes. Ha! Fuck you, Valkyrie. She was harder than the fucking Legion dude. She was way harder than the Oh, I like that. That was a good hit.
Special guest bug.
Fuck you! It took me a second to realize what you said.
Viking blood makes everything better.
Pretty sure I could have done it by myself, but...
I did no observables and we did no breakables. Oh fucking well. These missions are too easy, dude. I swear if we finish this campaign fast, like in a matter of maybe 4 or 5 hours, I'm gonna be so mad.
Right. Well, at least we'll have time for Halo Wars 2 then.
We had the Vikings.
Yeah, if you're watching this, keep tuned for Halo Wars 2.
And in the mopping up efforts, we also
this won't be out by the time Halo Wars 2 comes out, but it'll be out before the Halo Wars 2 episode. Blackstone rule.
The Warden, I think, had reservations about some of our methods.
I feel as though they couldn't be much, like, different. Like, I reckon they could possibly, like, 5 chapters of the Knights.
Here we go! I'll show footage right now. I was basically playing with Matt, and they had spawned, like, 2 Scarabs essentially in a row, and I had my Nightingale. But with the Nightingale's ability to shoot down someone, and although it puts